In today's video, just going to go over how to change your cut lines into score lines on Cricut Design Space and also attach them to your project so that it scores in the right places. So once you've opened up Cricut Design Space and you've uploaded your SVG image, insert it onto the canvas, and then what we need to do is click on the image, ungroup it. And then this one here also needs to be ungrouped. And then what we want to do is change the fold lines into score lines so that they don't get cut all the way through. So that you know how to find them, we've made them red and pink. So the two red ones go together, these two here. You can see up here the color's red, and so is that one. So we control click so that we're holding onto both of those. We change it from cut to score. And then what we want to do is attach them to this yellow piece so that they'll score in the right spot. So we come down and find where that is in our layers panel. We control click on that as well. And then we attach. It's moved it up to the front now and we can see that it's worked. The cut lines have perforated so we know that it's going to score. And it's attached to the yellow. If you want to send it back so that you can look at the image still, you can rearrange the order things are standing in. But you don't actually need to. It's going to cut fine. It's just showing you how it's layered at the moment. But we'll send it back so that you can see better. We need to do the same thing for the actual mug. So the mug has got some pink lines that need to be attached to it. They're down here. So we're clicking on those. It's pink. We're changing them to score lines. And then we're attaching them to the grey mug piece. So control and click, and then attach. And again, it's brought the mug to the front. It doesn't really matter. It's just the way that it's layered. If we want to send it to the back so that it looks like it did before, we can. But yeah, it doesn't make an actual difference. That's all we need to do to make the file ready to be cut. So then we just come over to the Make It screen. We can see that it's sorted out all our cuts onto the four different mats. We've got our mug here with its perforated score lines. We've got just the white and black pieces that need to be cut out. And then the yellow piece, which has got the score lines on it as well, so you can fold it and put it into your mug.